Yeah, beautiful that sun is. Nice, beautiful, sunshiny day. And it's quite warm for this time of year, too. Patches 84 here. Today is Wednesday. It is January 13th, 2021. And today I have a little summary here. It is an iPod Classic and took it out of the packaging because it's got my return address on it and my address on it. Nobody really needs to know, but it's been a long time coming. I ordered this back in November of last year, and it's been a long time since then, but it's here and it's all that matters. I look forward. I'm absolutely excited to see what it looks like on the inside. When I ordered this iPod, it was supposed to be a purple one, so hopefully it does come out in purple. The case, as you can see, is black. At least that's what it looks like on the picture. But that's not what I ordered. I actually ordered a purple iPod. And you can get it on eBay. Depends on the size. And word of warning, this iPod may not be all that it's cracked up to be. You never know, but that's the price you pay for ordering something like this on eBay. With regard to how much space or how much memory I have, according to the description, it is 256 gigabytes, which is more than what the original iPod Classic has. As far as I know, it's got an SSD drive, so. But anyway, without further ado, I'm going to show you guys what I got. See you in the next part of the video. Took the plastic off the box. And this thing is brand new. It's recently refurbished. Before I do open this box, I want to warn you guys, this is nothing like anything you guys have seen on YouTube before. Now, I've seen a lot of reviewers review like certain iPods, like what kind of iPod it was and whatnot, and if it's a dummy, if it's fake, if it's a scam, or if it's the real deal. I don't know if this is a fake iPod or not. I did pay over, I would say, close to $400. So hopefully it isn't a scam, but you never know, though. Things happen. But I'm going to go ahead and open this box now. Sweet! What do you know? I got a purple one. It's better than I thought it was. I'm not going to take the packaging. This thing comes with a plug. It comes with earphones, but I don't care about those. And even an iPod adapter. The only drawback to this is that it does not come with a dock adapter for you to plug into the docking station, but I already got two of them, so it's, and I don't really use them anyway except on clock radio, so I'm not too concerned. But I absolutely cannot wait to try this out. I'm really, really excited because I've never used an iPod, and yes, I'm using my phone. 256 gigabytes. I don't think my camera can pick it up. Now, this iPod is obviously cold because, well, just got it from the community mailbox. And it obviously isn't working right now because it's on the hold. And this will tell you English because I speak English. Right now, there's nothing on this. But 256 gigabytes, can't go wrong with this one. I absolutely love the color. Now, if this came in pink, I would have gotten that. But they only got red, gold, classic, silver, and black, and all the other colors. And this is the next best thing, because I happen to like purple as well, not just pink. So, hey, got a pink bedroom, so, and a purple living room, so can't complain. My only drawback is if you're not sure if this thing's the real deal, you know, do your research. Don't be like me. Don't rush in anything. So I got a plug, like I said. I plan on using this for something else. Maybe. I don't know. iPod adapter, which I plan on using. Not certain how this is going to turn out, because it is a fairly new iPod, so I plan on syncing this iPod maybe later tonight if I get a chance, or at some point in the future. But for right now, this is doable. I've got plenty of these USB cables for iPods, so I might actually use this one here as a spare, or maybe not. I don't know. So, yeah. Got my very own iPod Classic, 256 gigabytes. Absolutely 100% happy with the purchase so far. I cannot wait to test it out and see if it works any better. So, yeah. There you have it, folks. Hope you've enjoyed this video. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading very much recently. Again, back at work, doing my usual stuff. But if you guys enjoyed my previous video, the birthday vlog, leave a like. Let me know in the comments if you enjoyed this video at least. And definitely more videos to come. This is Patches84 signing off. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. There is a quick update that I wanted to make towards the end of this video. It is officially the next day. I've had the purple iPod for, I would say, only a couple of hours last night. Already, the iPod in question has had some problems, and I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. So I had to take the hard drive out. I think I might have ineffectively destroyed it beyond repair, which is kind of unfortunate because, to be honest, I really did enjoy the iPod. The only real killer is it's rendered useless now. I could maybe use this for parts, so it's not a total loss. I have ordered a new one, this color, maybe from a different company. Hopefully that particular new one will work better than this, and who knows, maybe I'll find a way to fix this, and this could maybe one day work as though I've never really had a problem. If you guys are wondering what I'm talking about, I have turned on, and there it is. It was like this even before I took this apart and took the drive at the bottom out. So, guys, it was a little disappointment there on my end. My only suggestion to you guys is if you do decide to order an iPod like this, please do that at your own discretion. Don't freak out if things don't work the way you want it to. Just send it to a professional, let them deal with it, and see if there's anything that they can do to try to get it to work properly. I've already ordered a new hard drive, about the same amount of gigs, for the purple iPod in question. But like I said, I did order a new purple iPod. Should be in within a month or two. And hopefully, with any luck, probably within the next month or so, I will get a new hard drive for the iPod, in case if the other one that I ordered online already, that should be in probably within a month or two, does the same thing that this one did. It's kind of a shame because I really did like the iPod in this color. But that's what happens when you buy something off eBay and it's from China. So that's my little update. Like I said, bought a new hard drive for it. I'll probably get another battery for this type of iPod so that the hard drive can fit into the iPod. I'm going to have somebody work on it professionally and see if I can perhaps get it to work as if it's a 160 gig iPod. I really don't know at this point, but yeah, apologize for a little downer there. But I was excited. I still am. I am looking forward to doing more videos like this in the future. Hopefully something more positive than what I've been having to deal with. Like I said, I could probably use something like this for parts. I could take the shell and the wheel and the clicker wheel and whatnot off, provided I get somebody to do that for me so that I don't end up doing it myself and then fucking it up even more, if you know what I mean. But anyway, guys, I'm going to get out of here. I apologize that this video is going to end on a not so good note, but, you know, things happen. Things always happen. So, but yeah, another iPod coming. Hopefully the next one I get is going to be better. If not, I do have something in place. It's not the end of the world, so we'll leave it at that. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this Thursday evening. I'm going to get out of here, get ready and go to bed, and start my next day at work. And I will see you guys in the next video. And look forward to more blogs like this. Peace. Before I end the video, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys want to see more like this, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe to my channel. And also, do not forget to hit the notification bell. This is Patches84 signing off. I will see you guys next time.